Gucci gang, 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 Gucci gang. Spread their racks on new.
All y'all need is time.
I don't agree with these.
You got okay. All I'm saying, you know, you live your wit on
that.
That's all I'm saying.
You're lying. I'll just get some eyeliner and that's it.
I
said,
we have a million conversations.
That's why $8.
Next one.
She said five items for $200. I could.
Morgan.
Come back.
I'd rather have a heart attack. I probably would have a heart attack.
See, look. He said, just give me your credit card.
Actually, that's why you get banked. Honestly, my mom has a lot of extra.
Wow, you shouldn't be dating her if you don't trust her.
My mom has a lot of extra Mary Kay. I can donate.
Mary Kay
stuff.
Nobody's
using
Mary.
What's
Mary
Kay, bro?
Mary Kay. It's like
Mary Kay.
The makeup. Mary Kay. Bro, my mom has everything though. Like, she has so much of everything.
No Mary Kay.
Okay, it's
our turn.
What else am I gonna do about a guy? Oh my God, so many things.
Is it ours? Oh,
so sorry. When a guy does not have transportation, I'm not coming to
that. That's understandable.
I feel like it goes both ways.
I ain't really tripping. I feel like the guy should have transportation first.
Yeah,
I mean, I just don't like it.
It would be nice.
I
love having my own transportation.
Or to just have the option.
Yeah.
But what I'm saying is that, regardless of who has transportation, the guy is always driving.
No.
She can get behind the wheel.
I'm trying to be in the guy's story, it doesn't matter.
It depends. If we're in the dating stages and I don't really trust you driving with my car that I paid the insurance on, then I'm driving my car.
But let me get the wheel.
No.
The
handle comes.
Yes, you can open the door to multiple places, Lacey. You want to open the door for the car and the restaurant?
She might have snap off.
Like, I forget sometimes and they usually guess me.
That's a problem.
That's when it never comes up. Like,
we're human beings and we forget sometimes.
You single?
Yes.
They're winning right now.
When a girl act cuter than they are, bro, you can't act cuter than what your level is.
But how do you know how cute you are?
You should know.
Guys do it all the time. Guys think that designer things and clothing makes them cuter. And I'm like, you're still lame. Okay? Right?
Like, if your face is not put together and you got all this like designer stuff, like, I'm still not talking to you.
That Gucci will change your life, though.
It changed your life, not
changed
mine.
Stuff.
You believe it's changing your life.
For real, honestly, I hate when those guys
don't
curve me like you was like the baddest walk because you're not.
Like, you're not a pro still, man.
I will. I see you, like, she's like a 7.5. I'll still try to give her a chance. Then you try to curve me. I had a contemplate coming over here for a second.
Now you're acting cuter than what you are.
Wow, bro, I know I'm cute.
Just because she's a 7.5, don't mean
no,
she can't turn you down.
No,
maybe you're not her type.
She don't know what I had to do. I had to tell myself, okay, she's 7.5, we still gonna try it out. Let's go.
She didn't know I had to.
You don't know the sacrifices I made. Come over here.
See, open the car door for a woman. Aggressive when you say no, like so many times, like it's to the point now, like I'm gonna be honest with you. No, it's to the point now, like when God asks me for my number, I just be like, here, and I'll block you later, cause like it's too much.
I'd rather that.
Not only do they call you on the spot nowadays, they if you don't give it to, yes, they text me, your number ain't working.
Texting is bad.
Call your phone and call their phone.
They wanna start cussing you out when you don't get it. Like, oh well, I wasn't into you anyway. Oh, but you was all on me. me though. Test me though. You all right on here.
See, the thing is that I like avoiding trouble. Don't be passive. If no is no, it's like, I mean, I've learned just to accept being courteous.
There's no passive at all.
It's only not put on this earth. Because the rest of them are crazy, though. Like, I'd be like, why are you so mad?
I don't really get mad at you either.
You must have heard
that. I will call them. On FaceTime, because I like to get straight to the point, because I feel like when you text, it's a lot about that.
Exactly.
I don't text, I FaceTime.
See, do you get a number, the point of text is to meet up.
Do you ever feel the energy when a girl really does not want to give her number, though? Like, can y'all?
He
said late night conversation.
I can't.
That's what you get to
talk about.
That's how you become in a relationship.
So what's late?
Like, after 9. Sometimes I try and go to bed early, like, and the late face, I just feel like so time consuming, and y'all don't be talking about nothing at night.
We never talk about ever.
That's
the one time.
If you're not talking, you're just
leaving there. No, but that's the one time to ask questions, like, so, like,
when
did
you
grow up? Like, how did you grow up?
Like,
see, I love my sleep.
No, that's when you're in your calm state, you're relaxed, like, you're doing too much during the day.
I know.
You don't have your undivided attention.
That's your one time where you're like, you know what, I really want to take the time out to get to know this girl.
True.
I'm going to face it. You must not talk to somebody you really like.
Yeah.
See, you just don't got no heart.
No, bro,
No foreplay.
Because you know I'm just extra confident.
Yeah, yeah.
But if it's just like a girl I'm just trying to talk to, then nah, I don't want the coffee.
That's how you get
it. So you want to wait until y'all together for her to be feeling herself.
Yeah,
you
gotta make her coffee.
So you want to make her.
That don't make
you gotta make her coffee.
You want to make her
coffee. You want to make her coffee.
That's a control.
That's crazy. I just want to low stuff to see John and then when you make it official, you like,
it's two different type of women.
Yeah, I know. She listening.
It's two different type of women I'm chasing right now. The cocky type and the non-cocky type. I want both.
One is a serious though. One, like, the coffee type of one is a serious relationship.
So you want two girls?
I don't want two girls. Like, I want to date around with the non-coffee type.
Okay. He's dating y'all. Okay. Y'all.
I don't know what he dating, but he dating.
Yeah, something.
I be dating niggas in general.
You just hate it, bro.
No, I don't. I don't hate niggas. I feel like I'm gonna be with a white man. That was a joke. I love my black man. They just need to fix some things. What annoys me, what burns my soul? I feel like if you know me and we're dating for a while, you know the things that make me tick. So if you do those exact things that make me tick and make me mad, you're doing that on purpose.
I gotta live my life now. Maybe.
I just said we dating though. Like, this is our life.
So like, and you know that, like, if you say the word red and I get like crazy.
Not even the word red.
Not like,
okay, if you know that texting or calling me back is going to be an issue of the night and you just go missing and stuff like that.
My niggas go missing and
you need to get some indication. You got that phone next to your ear.
Communication is important.
Communication is important. So if you lack in communication, we've dated for this long and it's still an issue.
Makes sense, because I would be hurt vice versa.
Like, that makes me tick. Why are you still doing things intentionally?
Yeah, true.
I agree.
Guys, thank you for watching. I'm going to put everybody's YouTube links down in the description below when she starts hers. And I'll add it in there. But thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe and press that thumbs up button.
You did.
More videos coming.
You did.
So we give it to the streets of price.